What's going on, everyone? Drago here. Sonic movie. We all thought that was going to be bad. Oh, gosh. I've never seen a movie pull a freaking 180. They pulled the Uno reverse card on us. What the flip is happening? What is... I never freaking thought I'd be in a universe where I would have said the Sonic movie. And it'd actually be good. What? They went from that freaking... horrible, disgusting piece of human garbage that we should have burned in the freaking deepest depths. But then they pulled a freaking Uno reverse on us, and they're like, oh, hey, we're going to make it look good, and it's actually going to be a somewhat decent movie. Actually, more than somewhat of a decent movie. It's actually, a video game movie. It's actually good. It's really flipping hard to do. And this one was actually really fun. I like how fun Sonic is throughout this whole movie. I like that he's basically a little kid. Like, he doesn't understand, like, how roads work. Or directions, I should say. He's really inquisitive about everything. Kind of oblivious to things and stuff. Jim Carrey's really over the top in this movie, and I'm pretty convinced they said, just do whatever you want, just go as crazy as you want, we'll make it work. There's really, honestly, not that many problems I have with this movie. It's really flipping good. You know, I thought when they were bringing it to the quote-unquote real world, I'm like, oh, great, it's one of these movies again. Yay! It's like the Smurfs again. Yay. But yeah, dude, it actually works. Or if you really want to go really bad. But they could have had a really bad example. They did this one again. Sonic 06. Oh. Yeah, we like to all forget about that one. I really like the relationship between Sonic and the cop. Or in the movie, he's known as Donut Lord. Yes, praise the Donut Lord. I just really want this movie to have a sequel. You know what? Go see the Sonic movie. You just need to go see it. Because it's like... Well, for one, I want to see the really bad cut of this movie. What had a freaking monster. It's probably on the Blu-ray. Yeah, dude. It's so good. Like, they knew they had something good. That's probably why they redid it. But why did they start off with that crap design at the beginning? I have no idea. And, yeah, dude, just go see this movie. I want to talk about some spoiler stuff, so we're going to talk about that right now. The end credit scene of this movie has Tails coming to find Sonic. His voice is, like, perfect. His look is really, really good. I really like the Tails look. And I'm like, please let there be a sequel. Sequel to this movie, because oh my goodness, this first movie is really flipping solid, and I want to see some freaking Tails and Sonic and some freaking Knuckles and where's the Shadow of the Hedgehog. And literally at the end of this movie, Eggman is like bald and he's got a giant freaking mustache, or I should say Jim Carrey, he's bald and got a giant mustache, he's going crazy, and he's basically Eggman from the freaking games now. Is this the next Marvel? Has Sonic made it to the freaking Marvel Cinematic Universe and he's gonna make a freaking spin-off franchise and we're gonna have a freaking Endgame Sonic now? But yeah, dude, like, honestly, now we're getting into the video game territory with if they make a sequel to this movie, because they set it up to be very video gamey at this thing. I just really like the relationship between people, like the cop and Sonic. You know, honestly, it really isn't much to really spoil. It's just a family freaking road trip film. Now that I'm talking about the road trip, now the bar, like the Quicksilver's like scenes, they had a bar scene and like a bullet time slow-mo. It's basically the Quicksilver scenes from X-Men, where he like speeds up, slows down time. Those were really, really good. They were really creative, really fun. The Sonic mom character that dies, she's fine. I heard that she was an original creation for this movie. Yeah, she's fine. So the product placement stuff, the Olive Garden jokes. Oh my goodness. How much did Olive Garden pay to get into this movie? I have no idea. I honestly don't know if I can think of any spoiler things. So yeah, if you haven't seen the Sonic movie, go see it. It's a fun time. Yeah, so this is Drago signing out. Bye-bye.